Assalamualaikum wa rahmatullah. Do you hate to study? Dear brothers and sisters, gain knowledge, read and listen and learn and study and write or type. Knowledge is the first command of the Quran to acquire it. Allah says, "Iqra," read, which is a command, you know, first revealed command to acquire knowledge. Allah says in the Quran, قُلْ هَلْ يَسْتَوِي الَّذِينَ يَعْلَمُونَ وَالَّذِينَ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ. Say, are those who know equal to those who do not know? And how can the knowledgeable be equal to the ignorant? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, إِنَّمَا يَخْشَى اللَّهَ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ الْعُلَمَاءِ. The ulama, the scholars, the knowledgeable, are the only ones from among his slaves who fear Allah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in a hadith, "Innal ulamaa warathatul anbiya." The scholars are the inheritors of the prophets. Hadith is in Abu Dawud, graded Sahih by Al Albani. Assalamualaikum.